set. Record all the Morant Bay, 43.97, can go better than their own time. Morant Bay off in a canter, Buff Bay doing well too. Morant Bay and Buff Bay, what a lovely change by Morant Bay. The ascendancy belongs to Morant Bay. Buff Bay is chasing, so too St. Thomas Technical, but Morant Bay may not be denied. Morant Bay, not such a great change there. Tacky now in the picture, look at St. Mary Technical. St. Mary Technical, Seaford, fair prospect in the mix. They come now with the final change, and St. Mary Technical. Morant Bay responding to that. Morant Bay, St. Mary Technical, and Titchfield, the top three in this 4x100 for Class 2 boys, and another gold medal to that very special talent out of Morant Bay. He will lead this championship without four.